Tiraz Team Tinvar. Much time has passed since we last spoke.
Has it?
For a time I feared you would not honor my challenge.
Explain yourself, Dragon. Why have you lured us here?
It is simple, Dovahkiin. Avrovandilan, I invited you to join my wandering dead in this Bromlockstrunma. It is my seat of power.
Okay.
Nuz Krosus, now that you are here, the prey is scattered and weak. You shall fall and become one of my Lavu Delanslen. My army of rotting flesh.
That doesn't sound good. I'm not really into that. I'm sorry. Why are you trying to raise an undead army?
Dalmoro Bakdovar. To restore the age of the dragons, I must turn the filth against itself. I invite the strongest of Tazokan to become my Serot Tu Kanar, so that we may begin the hunt. Proda Tir Vokun.
Yeah, what he said. Do not think I will fall so easily, dragon.
I have many who will answer my call. But you are Mutmahas, and indeed, I will be expecting you.
That's not my name.
Togat Lane, follow if you can so that I may swallow you in the fury of the north wind.
It's raising the castle. We need to find a place to hide.
This way, up towards the platform over there, hurry!
Well, I want to get all this stuff. They're all raising up, aren't they? Oh crap! We got boulders too. Oh, I'm hitting Shogrim? I don't even know who's who. What's going on with these boulders? Dodge this! Hello there! It's something. I think it's something. Now I looted these already, so... Oh, they're raising up. I'm not yours. I don't see any ring on my finger. There's so many of these guys. Okay, this guy's hitting kind of hard. I notice he's hitting a little harder. I can regen as well. Okay, there are many. Do they keep rising up? Alright, potion of... I only have ultimate left? Or extreme? Extreme magicka. I have vigorous. Okay, I have vigorous. Let's use up vigorous. Ay, ay, ay. You guys are really into this. Yeah. I am drinking a lot of potions here. Hello there, friend. I hit a friend again. I guess it looks like they all raise once. I was afraid they would raise over and over again. The problem is I don't know who I looted and who I didn't. See? I don't want to miss ebony arrows. Gold is no big deal, but... Oh, I took steel? I took two steel! What was that?
What was that?
It was an enemy. Alright, let's drop this. These steel ones. Because those are crap. Total crap. Where'd everyone go? Up there? Or in here? That thing's making annoying sounds. Okay, we can't get in that way. I guess they ran up here and went in there. They opened the door. I'm just looking around for chests and stuff, just in case. These are dead ends. Yep. Yeah. That's where you guys went, up here. You looting without me? You saved some good stuff for me. Leather armor of the Squire. Deadly frenzy poison. Yeah. Two regen potions. How are we doing on weight? I'll grab them, yeah. Yeah, I did take a bunch of, I used a bunch of healing potions, so that always helps. So I got a lever on this side, and a lever on that side. And I got a lever here. What do they do? Oops. Am I supposed to pull all the levers? Is that what happens? Defend the mining settlement for Vulthurkrah. If I'm saying that right. I have no idea. Is it open this? It opened that, okay. Like on the Wyrmstooth. All right, come on, guys.
Gods, you're alive.
Thank you. I agree.
Stirred a hornet's nest, all right. This entire island is about to be turned into a war zone.
Cool.
Looks like the Empire lost its patience with our little dragon hunt and decided to send an Imperial contingent to speed things up, so to say.
Okay.
I guess the Empire was starting to feel some pain in their purses due to the suspended trade routes. Funny how coin can move mountains sometimes.
You sound concerned about something. Well, he was talking about a war zone. That is concerning.
That I am. I was hoping to involve as few people as necessary. But now, Now I have no idea how many good soldiers are going to lose their lives. And what of its trap? Did you find out why the dragon lured us to its island?
Undead army thing. It aims to raise an army of fallen warriors to storm Tamriel.
Gods, that dragon is getting everything it ever wished for today.
Nah.
Now it has what it needs, an army at its doorstep. We need to put an end to this as soon as possible, before it has the chance to turn the Imperial Legion soldiers against us. I fear we are the only ones who can do this. The Legion soldiers aren't trained to fight dragons. It's up to us now, Dragonborn. Let's go.
Okay. You're just writing something down. I don't need to know about the old abandoned fort. Yeah, you need to open things, not run into them. Oh, Dragon. How do I get out of here? I see it. Everything's the same color in here. Have I been over here? Okay, there's a door on my left. Yeah, I have. Okay, back to the Imperial Mining Settlement. Got it. Hello, Moto. You have to fight undead things too? Well, hi there. Here we go. Back in. What do we have? Extreme Magicka? Dodge this and this. One more for good luck. Hi.
Is it dead? Is it finally over?
It appears so. Yeah. Not only is it dead, but I absorbed its soul. Its very soul!
I can't believe it. We've finally done it then. It's over. By sure. I never thought we would have survived. You really are a Dragonborn.
I am?
I imagine the next great challenge will be getting this town back on its feet.
I'm Dragonborn?
The Empire needs its resources to keep turning the gears of war.
No way, I'm Dragonborn.
But that's my battle to fight, Dragonborn, not yours. You've done us justice this day, mark my words. And don't worry, I haven't forgotten about the bounty on that dragon. Here, 10,000 gold.
Nice.
You've earned it and my gratitude.
Okay, then. Sweet. I was glad to be able to help.
The Red Wave should be sailing back to Skyrim soon. Hop on board and get some rest. You should be back in no time. But do visit us again in the future. Once we get things rolling here, who knows? You might have some opportunities for a little bit more adventuring.
There's more stuff.
Once again, thank you, Dragonborn, for your help. An act like this won't so easily be forgotten.
You best remember it. Do you have anything new to say?
Yes. What is it, Dragonborn?
bit soon to ask this. How's the rebuild coming along?
We've got our work cut out for us. Right now, we need to work towards burying the dead and clearing all this rubble. Once we have that taken care of, we can begin rebuilding the houses that were demolished by that dragon, including the local inn.
Tell me about yourself. It's not grayed out, so this might be new.
I manage the ore shipments here at the Wyrmstooth Imperial Mining Settlement, and take care of various security-related concerns. I've been working here for close to 7 years now, and not a day has gone by that I don't yearn to be rid of this godsforsaken place. Still, I remain out of a strange sense of duty, I suppose. Leaving a job half done would upset me more than the rabble I have to deal with. I swear, if it's not bandits and wild animals, it's the miners themselves and their thieving habits.
Tell me about this.
Yes. Fort Vallis, an old imperial fort constructed to deter pirates and invading armies arriving from the south. But ever since Fort Moonwatch was constructed, Fort Vallis fell into disrepair, being too far away from the mining settlement. I suppose if it wasn't for the ill rumors surrounding the place, bandits would have overrun it by now.
What are the rumors?
Oh, it's just nonsense, really. Some say witches use it for necromantic practices, but Legion scouts have been unable to find anything.
Oh, I found the witches.
Listen, with the mines reopening, I would sleep much sounder knowing that fort won't fall into the hands of some unsavory bunch. If you'd like to purchase the land, I'd be more than happy to sell you the deed and help you hire craftsmen to bring the place up to your standards. You can make that place yours and hire a crew to protect and maintain it.
Yeah, I thought so.
Further into decay, the choice is yours.
Let's look further into decay, the choice is yours. Yeah, I was thinking that would be a player home. What services can you offer?
Well, for one, I can hire laborers to clean up the fort and restock it with new furniture, goods, and equipment. I can also hire staff with each upgrade.
How much for the deed?
I can sell you the deed to Fort Vallis for 30,000 gold.
So he gave me 10,000. I'm gonna go pay him 30,000. That seems a bit expensive.
Of course. It is an imperial fort, after all, and the Empire invested a great deal into its construction. It was built for war, not snobbish nobles.
Okay, then.
But the decision is yours, Dragonborn.
I thought I was gonna be able to talk him down. Okay, I'll buy the deed.
Very well. The deed to Fort Vallis is now in your hands, Dragonborn. Please do take good care of it. Speak to me again, should you need any services.
Again. I thought that I had the choice to let it fall into ruin.
You know what you need to do, Dragonborn.
Yeah.
We'll speak when you get back, Dragonborn.
I'd like to purchase some upgrades for the home.
What would you like to purchase?
Everything. Main hall, hire a bard, really?
Very well. I'll have it arranged immediately. What would you like to purchase?
How about upgrade the armory and hire a smith?
Very well. I'll have it arranged immediately. What would you like to purchase?
How about upgrade the kitchen and hire a chef?
Very well. I'll have it arranged immediately. What would you like to purchase?
I'd like to upgrade the bedrooms and hire a cleaner.
Very well. I'll have it arranged immediately. What would you like to purchase?
Upgrade the barracks and hire some guards. This place is going to be full of people. And I'm, like, never going to be there, except for once, to check it out.
Very well, I'll have it arranged immediately. What would you like to purchase?
I should give him some alternate lines. I'd like to upgrade the prison and hire a jailer.
Very well, I'll have it arranged immediately.
I'm going to have a prison.
What would you like to purchase?
I'd like to hire a gardener and have a garden planted.
Very well, I'll have it arranged immediately. What would you like to purchase?
I'd like to have the fort cleaned up.
Very well, I'll have it arranged immediately. What would you like to purchase?
I'm gonna hear this in my sleep. I'd like to upgrade the common house.
Very well, I'll have it arranged immediately. What would you like to purchase?
You don't have anything else.
Very well, speak to me again should you need anything.
Keeps quitting out.
You've done us a great service, Dragonborn.
I sure have. Can I hire the mercenaries?
I don't suppose why not. Most of them are either just working the mines or are between jobs at the moment.
I'm not going to hire them, so I just want to see if that was possible. Is there anything else I can do?
For me? You've already done more than I could have asked for. Although there are likely to be many around the island who need your help, Dragonborn.
Okay. Well, good day to you. I have a dragon to loot.
Anything you need?
Is there anything I can do to help?
I suppose there is something you can do for me.
No more quests.
You see, I've been searching for a certain blade, an heirloom of sorts, that I'd like to get my hands on. The last anyone knows, it had fallen into the hands of the Forsworn of the Reach. I was hoping I'd stumble across it eventually. If
Forsworn.
You find it, I'd much appreciate it if you would bring it back to me. The blade's name is Ember Sunder. The one place I haven't yet been to is Hag's End, southwest of Solitude. The Forsworn there may have their hands on it.
Oh, we gotta go quests in Skyrim, actually? Alright. I haven't found your sword yet.
I see. Well, if you find something, let me know. I'll have a reward waiting for you, don't worry.
Okay. I need to replenish some stuff from this, I just spent a lot of money.
Huh?
Is there anything I can do to help?
There is. I'm working the mines here, so I haven't had time to take care of personal problems.
Sounds like an issue.
Go to Markarth and find Ulfgar. He'll be staying at the Silverblood Inn. Once you find him, kill him.
Okay.
He owes me gold, and I've lost my patience. Give him a good, swift death. If anyone catches you, kill them too. Kill everyone if you have to.
Kill everyone if you have to. I haven't killed him yet.
Let me give you a tip. You put the pointy end of your sword into Ulfgar.
Strike him with the pointy end. Danelit?
What is it?
Is there anything I do to help?
There is, if you have the time. There's a certain necklace I would like to get my hands on. It's valuable, yes, but there's more to it than that. Its enchantment, well, I'll let you figure that one out. It's currently in the possession of Erikur, a fool of a merchant living in Solitude. Find it, and bring it to me, and I'll see to it that you're properly rewarded.
That sounds a little, suggestive. Haven't found a necklace yet, obviously, still standing here.
Then don't bore me with pointless conversation.
It was worth it just to hear you say that.
Have you ever visited Morin? Dreadful place. Had to make Ashyam stew once. What a disaster.
She's pretty. You didn't come with us, did you? I don't recognize you.
Do I look slightly cross-eyed to you? I do, don't I? I knew it.
It's all right, I forgive you. Ah, it's dead horsey. What is that? Oh, that's a dog. Yeah, I don't want that dog. Sorry, no doggy for me. I want to get up and talk to this guy. Oh, it's Shorgrim, really.
What is it?
I thought he was a smithy. No, it's just the same people. See if you see anyone else sitting around.
Tidings, traveler.
Tell me about Wyrmstooth.
It is a curious thing. Why would anyone want to come to such an unwelcoming land? But the fact is, many adventurers do.
Mm-hmm.
And in the footsteps of those adventurers, gold surely follows.
Probably. Why come to this island? Because gold surely follows, obviously.
Business is good here. Many adventurers come by seeking to test their mettle in the Barrow, on the eastern side of the island.
Barrow?
This one provides them the means of keeping themselves alive in such a dangerous place. It is a good relationship, yes?
Yes. What's with those big mushrooms?
They call them Emperor Parasar. They started growing here, following the Red Year. So they likely came from Morrowind.
What are you selling?
The tools of the trade for many an adventurer. Take a look.
Take a look. Thank you. Look at all these soul gems, nice. I'm overweight, so I have to sell stuff. Unfortunately, I think you can take this. Actually, this. Maybe some of these garnets. These are the cheapest ones. Alright, so 1792. Ah, cool. Good day to you.
Yes, what is it? This one is here to make sure nobody gets hurt.
That's good. Tell me about Wyrmstooth.
It is a cold place, and the people that work here are colder. Still, this one holds to her duties, no matter where the road takes us. One day, though, I hope that road takes us back to the warm sands of elsewhere.
Why come to this island?
That decision was not mine. Just Javidar goes where there is profit to be made. And on an island like this, there is much profit to be made.
What do you do here?
This one keeps an eye on the customers. If you need to trade, speak to Jashavidar.
Just came from there. Thank you. Tanning the leather? Yeah, I should go unlocking cases. Oh, he... You sell things too?
Fancy a bit of hunting.
Oh, so then who's
these
sitting here?
Do take a look at our wares. Speak to my husband when you are ready to buy.
Yeah, I thought I just saw someone sitting here. Tell me about Wyrmstooth.
It is a place we'd sooner put behind us were it for the climate alone. Still, there is good coin to be made here.
Why come to this island? Let me guess, because there's good coin to be made here.
Indeed. Sometimes this one asks that very same question. There may be coin to be made from adventurers seeking glory and fortune in the barrow. But there is coin to be found in warmer climates, no?
So what do you do here? Sell things, I guess.
This one manages the coin. Speak to my husband, Jashavidar, if you are looking to make a purchase. He sells all manner of arms and armor for adventurers heading into the barrow.
Okay.
Lately, business has been good. It is unusual to see so many adventurers come to the island.
Well, there's a lot of dead ones where I came from. Okay, so they definitely weren't here before. I'm not going to bother going into any more of these structures. Let's just see who's hanging around outside. I do want to talk to that guy. What's his name? The main dude, whatever his name is. Who I bought the house from. I don't remember those being so noisy. Because I did have an option to ask him about, like, is there anything else I can do? And he walked off. Is this him?
You've saved this town. For that, I thank you.
You're not the one I was looking for.
I'm not getting paid to stand around talking to halfwits.
Excuse me? Just thank me for saving the town, and you're calling me a halfwit. Are you serious? He might have went back to... He might have went back. Okay, so we now gotta go Solitude. We gotta go to Markarth. We gotta go to Forsworn Camp. Volan. And Wisp Wrappings. I wonder if this guy ran into one of the... into these houses. I did see him walking this way. Oh, it's you. Here he is. Louis, that's his name.
Is there anything you need?
Oh, is there anything else I can do?
For me? You've already done more than I could have asked for. Although, there are likely to be many around the island who need your help, Dragonborn.
Okay. So I guess that's it for now. I'll be heading back to return the bones to Volam next episode. So until then, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and always seek adventure.